Imagine a metal that flows like water, or a material so black it makes objects disappear. From self-healing rubber to nature's strongest teeth, these are some of the strangest materials on Earth. Ready to be amazed? Just keep watching. Number 15. Imagine a world where your clothes never get wet and your car windshield never needs wipers. That's the magic of hydrophobic coatings. Materials that repel water so well that droplets just bounce off like tiny marbles. They're used in everything from stain-resistant fabrics to self-cleaning windows, making life a little less messy. Some versions are even super hydrophobic, meaning they repel almost every liquid, including oils and sticky substances. Number 14. Metallic glass sounds like something from a sci-fi movie, but it's actually a real, ultra-strong material. Unlike regular metals, its atomic structure is chaotic rather than orderly, making it incredibly tough and resistant to wear. It can be used to make extra durable smartphone screens, stronger golf clubs, and even better armor. Plus, it's so smooth and shiny that it almost looks like a futuristic mirror. Number 13. Forget mercury. Gallium-based liquid metals are way cooler and way less toxic. These metals are liquid at room temperature, can flow like water, and even conduct electricity, making them perfect for flexible circuits and futuristic robotics. Unlike traditional metals, they don't solidify into a rigid shape, so they can be stretched and molded into almost anything. Scientists are even developing self-healing electronic circuits with this stuff, which could mean phones that fix themselves. Number 12. Vanta Black is so dark that looking at it feels like staring into a black hole. Seriously, your brain can't even process it properly. Made of tiny carbon nanotubes that trap light, it absorbs 99.965% of visible light, making anything coated in it look completely flat. Originally designed for space telescopes to eliminate glare, it's now being used in high-end art, watches, and experimental car paint. But don't get too excited. Only one artist, Anish Kapoor, has exclusive rights to use it for art, which has sparked a hilarious feud in the art world. Number 11. Starlight is a legendary heat-resistant material that can withstand nuclear explosions, extreme heat, and laser beams without burning. It was invented in the 1980s by Maurice Ward, an amateur scientist who never revealed its exact formula before his death. NASA and military organizations tested it, confirming its insane ability to resist temperatures over 18,032 degrees Fahrenheit without breaking down. If rediscovered, it could revolutionize fireproofing, aerospace, and even military defense. Number 10. Limpets may be tiny sea creatures, but their teeth hold a world record. They're the strongest natural material known. Made of tightly packed geothite fibers, they're even stronger than spider silk and Kevlar, allowing limpets to scrape algae off rocks without wearing down. Scientists are studying them to develop ultra-durable materials for engineering and medical applications. Who knew something so small could outperform steel? Number 9. Aerogel, often called frozen smoke, is the lightest solid on Earth. Made of 99.8% air, yet strong enough to hold up to 4,000 times its weight. Originally developed by NASA, it can insulate against extreme temperatures, making it perfect for spacesuits and Mars rovers. Despite its ghostly appearance, it's incredibly tough, resisting heat, pressure, and even explosions. It's already being used for advanced insulation, fireproof clothing, and futuristic tech. Number 8. Imagine a rubber band that snaps but magically fixes itself. That's the power of self-healing rubber. Made with special polymers that reform broken bonds, this material can heal cuts and tears without glue or heat. It's being explored for self-repairing tires, phone cases, and even medical implants. The future might be filled with everyday objects that fix themselves instead of being thrown away. Number 7. Graphene is a single layer of carbon atoms arranged in a honeycomb pattern. But don't let its thinness fool you. It's 200 times stronger than steel and incredibly lightweight. It's also an excellent conductor of electricity and heat, making it a game changer for everything from ultra-fast electronics to next-gen batteries. Scientists believe it could lead to foldable phones, bulletproof clothing, and even space elevators. The only challenge? Producing it cheaply at scale. But once that happens, graphene could revolutionize entire industries. Number 6. Slugs might be slimy pests, but their mucus is an engineering marvel. Scientists have recreated slug slime to develop a super strong, flexible adhesive that works even on wet surfaces. Unlike regular glue, this bio-inspired material stretches and moves without losing its stickiness, making it perfect for medical applications like wound closures and internal stitches. In the future, hospitals could ditch stitches and staples for this nature-inspired bio-glue. Number 5. What if objects could change shape on command? That's the goal of programmable matter, a futuristic material that can transform its structure based on external signals like heat, electricity, or magnetism. Scientists are developing shape-shifting robots, self-assembling furniture, and even clothing that adapts to weather conditions. Though still in its early stages, this tech could lead to a world where everyday items morph to fit our needs. Number 4. It probably sounds like something straight out of Star Trek, but transparent aluminum is real and incredibly strong. Known as aluminum oxynitride, this ceramic material is as tough as steel and completely see-through, making it perfect for bulletproof glass and military armor. It's already being used for high-security windows and protective visors, and in the future, it could replace regular glass for ultra-strong shatterproof screens. Imagine a smartphone screen that never cracks. Number 3. Carbon nanotubes are like graphene's high-tech cousin. Tiny cylindrical structures made of carbon atoms that are stronger than steel, lighter than plastic, and more conductive than copper. These microscopic tubes are being developed for next-gen space materials, ultra-fast transistors, and even artificial muscles for robots. Their strength-to-weight ratio is so impressive that some scientists believe they could be used to build a space elevator. If we can produce them on a large scale, they might change the way we build everything, from cars to skyscrapers. Number 2. Ferrofluid is basically liquid metal with a mind of its own. It reacts dramatically to magnetic fields, forming spiky, alien-like shapes. Originally developed by NASA as a fuel control solution in zero gravity, it's now used in everything from high-performance speakers to futuristic art installations. The liquid itself contains tiny magnetic nanoparticles, allowing it to move and reshape instantly when exposed to magnets. It's even being researched for medical applications, like targeted drug delivery inside the human body. Is there an unusual material you know about that we didn't mention in this video? Let us know in the comments. And please like, subscribe, and ring the bell. And with that out of the way, number 1, spider silk is already one of nature's strongest materials. But scientists have figured out how to engineer an even stronger version in labs. This synthetic silk is tougher than Kevlar, flexible enough for medical structures, and light enough to revolutionize fabrics. Companies are experimenting with mass producing it using genetically modified bacteria, yeast, and even goats that produce spider silk proteins in their milk. In the near future, we could see ultra-durable clothing, lightweight body armor, and even artificial tendons made from this bioengineered super silk. Wow, what a fascinating list! If you'd like to keep watching, check out one of these videos.